going into Div 1. I don't know who else is in this pool, though. All right. So the Drew, he looked kind of lost versus Reptar. Let's see if he knows the Yoshi matchup any better. Oh, he didn't Z-cancel that, but he didn't get punished. Drew, comes in with the up tilt. I think he might have used the double jump. Oh, he got the ledge, though. Good drill to keep the double jump honest. Oh, but the forward tilt and the forward air combo. Such a classic from Yoshi here. Oh, man. Couldn't get the kill. Forward dash attack doesn't get followed up. And instead, Drew gets his own opportunity, but he squanders it. Good forward air while he's approaching. And the down tilt actually kills the Yoshi. Good trade by Drew here. Oh, the drift out. Didn't want to get caught by the forward air, but he wasn't able to convert it into anything of his own. Oh, shit. Forward air doesn't do anything. Grab gets punished hard, and Drew's down a stock. Oh, up tilt gets armored through, and he DI'd the fair off stage. Oh, Ty got a little cocky, held onto the ledge for too long, didn't realize that his invincibility was running out. Oh, he gets hit by the egg right in the face. I guess that's what they mean when you say you got egg on your face, right? No, that's terrible. It's terrible. All right, so, 39%. Drew is tacking on the percentage steadily and safely. So, good stuff to him. Oh, he missed the Z-cancel, and he gets punished. The situation is bad for the Kirby. Oh, he manages to get back. Oh, but he jabs instead of up tilting. Unfortunate for the Drew there. Oh, forward air. Nothing doing. Back air gets him off stage. Forward air, nothing doing again. He just drifts all the way in. He gets in for free. Okay. If you're going to let me do that, Ty, I guess I'll take it, right? Oh, the bear. Didn't absorb the super jump, though. Oh, that time you broke the armor, but no opportunity here. Forward air not going to kill again. Oh, shit. Oh, that back air. Did he eat a double jump? It did! Oh, he gets hit by the egg, so he's off stage. Can Ty get anything off the situation? He can. He gets the nair, seals the stock. Now it's 1-2. Ooh, bad forward smash. Bad forward smash. Walk him forward. Walk him forward. Oh, he didn't get anything after the forward air. He drifted too far forward on the forward air. But that was such a weird thing. He rolled into the grab, but he still didn't get grabbed. I kind of expected him to get grabbed at the end of the roll. I think he used his double jump. I think he used it. Oh, my God. And now it's even. Now it's even. Drew has a chance to take this game. Ooh, he caught the double jump again. He caught the double jump again. Oh, but he didn't get the kill. Oh, good down tilt, keeping him honest in this neutral. Forward smash gets parried. Forward air. Tech chase bear. Doesn't kill him yet. Ooh, dare. No tech chase. He tech chased the wrong way. Oh, but that forward smash, not quite going to do it. He's got to grab the ledge. Oh, no, he just down tilts. It doesn't break the armor. Nair doesn't break the armor either. And now we're back at neutral. This is such a scary situation for both players. This might determine who gets into a higher division, too, from what I've seen from this pool. He went offside. He went off stage for that and gets punished. Very close match there. Ty's got to be like, he's reeling. He's got to be so sad about that. All right. talking a little bit about the game. Maybe he's like discussing, hey, when did you start playing? I don't know. Either way, getting right into it. Both players spacing just very carefully. Neither one like committing too much. Ooh, just clips with the back air. Clips with another back air and then a down air, but not able to follow up. Oh, the down smash at the end of that combo was crisp. I thought for sure he'd be able to punish that egg, but he wasn't able to. Oh, he gets hit with an egg, but he doesn't follow up. The up smash, it's so... Oh, the up smash is such a cool move. I love seeing it hit. Oh my god, these reverse nairs into the fair. Ooh, that was a tight combo. Tied zero to deaths, Drew, all the way across Dreamland. Both players playing very carefully, very patiently. Down air clips him, but nothing off of it. Again, just a clip. Neither player really getting anything. But, yeah, he didn't have his double jump. So he gets a hit off. Hey, stupid. Neither player really getting anything in this situation. Oh, good nair. Good bear. Gets him off stage. Oh, he avoids the egg. That egg has been his demon. Oh, he got the double jump. He got the double jump. Oh, but he gets the wrong hitbox on that bear. If he got that, that would have been the stock. Oh, the double kicks and the up smash finishes off the stock. Now Ty's got a sizable lead in this game. This game two. Ooh, the up tilt gets punished by Yoshi. Down tilt, nothing doing. Oh, good up smash to get him off stage, but he's still got a lot of jumps. And he just gets the top platform for free. Oh, good nair. And the bear to put him on the other side. Oh, the nair to... And the nair kills him. Good trade on Drew's side. Oh, the down B. So beautiful. Cleans that stock up. Such clean play from the Ty. From Ty Higgs. To Higgs. Maybe I'll call him that. To Higgs. Oh, the shield break. What's he going to get off this? Reverse bear forward smash. Very nice. Now he's going to get an edge guard here. No. Nothing off the edge guard. Instead, Drew gets a reversal of fortunes. Oh, nothing doing. Oh, good up smash. Does kill. So we're going to game three in this set. Ty, very good adaptation in that game. Can I see the, excuse me. Can I see this pool sheet? What's his name? What's his name? Can I see the pool sheet? Can I see it? So Ty and the Drew. Yeah, I think both of these players are going to go to Div 4 either way. But it's all about the pride here, you know? You're playing on stream. You don't want your homies at home to say, oh man, you got trounced by that Kirby, dude. Right? So, they're both taking it very seriously. It might actually determine whether or not Ty gets into Div 3. So we'll see. The Drew is playing solid, though. He's not being flapped at all. Unflappable. Unflippity-flapped. Spacing carefully around those eggs. If he can get some more... Oh, that was such a good option from Drew there. Oh, he couldn't get the top platform. I think he was going for the side plat, and he couldn't land on it. Either way, we're getting four stocks. It's all even up. Good up tilt. Gets him off stage again, and he didn't have a double jump. Ooh. So just like that, Drew takes the lead. could bear. Nothing doing there. Ooh, walk forward up tilt. Walk forward up tilt. Seems to be Drew's bread and butter here. Ooh, both of them drop through, but Higgs gets the better out of that situation. Ties it up at three stocks apiece. Ooh, Drew gets hit, but he manages to roll out of the situation. He's not letting Ty get like a solid combo going, which is very important. Against Yoshi, Yoshi versus every character has combos in every situation. So if you're able to deny him those combos, either by just not putting yourself into dash attack into fair, and now Drew is down an extra stock. Oh, but the forward smash to cover the tech in place, and now it's all tied up. Or not all tied up. Drew is still down by one stock. Oh, misses the Z cancel, but Ty feels the pressure. He rolls out of the situation. He canceled that double jump. And now it's all tied. Drew's in a bad situation, though. Can he get out of it? No, he gets up-aired off the top. Ty takes the set 2-1.